How are you? Yes, I am fine, and I hope all of you are fine. Yes, in the previous class, I have taught about the continent. Yes. Yes. Then tell me, what is the meaning of continent? Yes, very good. So continents are huge land masses on the earth's surface, and it is surrounded by seas and oceans in most cases. Okay, and as of now, there are 7 continents on Earth. So then tell me, which is the largest continent? Yes, very good. That is, Asia is the largest continent. Yes, and the most populated countries that belongs to Asia. So tell me, which are that countries? Yes, very good. That is China and India. Yes. And the next one continent is second largest continent, that is Africa. Yes. And the equator passes almost through the middles of this continent. Yes. And next, the third largest continent is North America. Okay. And fourth largest continent is South America. And fifth largest continent is Antarctica. Yes, and the sixth largest continent is Europe. And Australia is the smallest continent. Yes, this is all about the continents. Yes. Okay, this is all about land masses. So what about the water? Yes, do you have any idea about that? No. So let us study about the oceans. Yes. What do you mean by ocean? Yes, don't you know? Okay, so we will start the study about third topic, that is the oceans. Okay, so there is one poem, and that was written by the poet Barry Cornwall. Yes, and that describes the waters encircling the earth. Okay, so let's see that poem. The sea, the open sea. Yes, the sea, the open sea, the blue, the fresh, the ever free. Yes, how is the water of sea? That is included by blue color. Yes, that like blue color, and that water is very fresh, without a mark, without a bound. Yes, without a mark, without a bound. Yes, that is not bounded anything. Yes, that is free. It raineth the earth's wide region round. Yes, it spreads towards the earth. Yes, and it plays with the clouds. Yes, it also plays with the clouds. It mocks the skies, or like a cradle creature lies. Yes, it is like a cradle. Yes, so this poem written by Barry Cornwall. Yes. And he described the waters encircling the earth. And we know that nearly 70% of the earth's surface is water. Yes. Here you can observe this in this picture, the 70.8% it is covered by water. Yes, and remaining that covered by land. Yes. And there are different kinds of water bodies. Yes. Do you know about that? Yes. So let's see. So different water bodies. Yes, so first one is lake. Yes, and next one is pond. Next one is oceans, that we are going to study in this session. And next one is river, and waterfall is there, and strait, bay, and gulf. I will explain this all different water bodies. Okay, so 70% of the earth's surface is covered by water. Yes, and these are the some different water bodies on the earth's surface. So let us see next one. The larger stretches of water which separates the continent are called oceans. Yes, so let us see what is the ocean. Yes, that is, the larger the stretches of water which separates the continents are called oceans. And the smaller bodies are known as seas, gulf, bays, channels, and straits. Yes, that is the larger stretches of water that separates the continent, that is known as oceans. Yes. And there is also a smaller bodies, and they are known as seas, gulfs, bays, channels and straits. So let us see, first of all, what is the meaning of sea? Yes. Have you seen sea? Yes? No. So okay, I will explain this. Sea. So here you can see, that is the Mediterranean Sea. Yes. And there are so many seas. Yes. Mediterranean Sea, Arabian Sea. Yes. So let us see what is the meaning of sea. Yes. So sea, it is a smaller body of salt water. Yes. How is the taste of water? That is a salt water, and partially enclosed by a landmass, and it is connected to an ocean. Yes. So sea, it included salty water and partially enclosed by a landmass. Yes. And also it connected to the ocean, so that we called sea. Here you can observe the Mediterranean Sea, it is covered by landmass and that is connected to the ocean. Yes. Here you can watch, or you can observe the Mediterranean Sea that connected to the Atlantic Ocean. Yes. So next one is Gulf. Yes. What is the meaning of Gulf? Yes. So let us see. A large part of an ocean or sea that is partially enclosed by land and it has a narrow mouth than the bay. Yes. So here Gulf of Mexico is a famous gulf. So here a large part of an ocean. Yes. A large part of an ocean or sea. Yes. That is bounded or enclosed by land. Here you can observe the red area that is covered, that is bounded by the land, that we called gulf. And it has narrower mouth than bay. Yes. And it has a mouth that is narrow than bay. Yes. That we know, that we call as gulf. So next one is strait. So what is strait? Yes. Let us see. A narrow passage of water connecting two seas or two larger areas of water, that we called as strait. Yes. That is, you can observe Mediterranean Sea is there and the Antarctic Ocean is there. Okay. And the narrow passage of water that connecting two seas or two large areas of water is, that we called as strait. Yes. Got it? Fine. So next one is bay. Yes. So what is bay? A body of water partially enclosed by land. Yes. Here we can observe the Bay of Bengal that is bounded by Asia. Yes. That is in the Asia continent, that is covered by India and Myanmar, Rangoon, Thailand and Indonesia. Yes. So this area, it is partially enclosed by land and it is smaller than a gulf but with a wider mouth. Yes. So it is a smaller than gulf and but with a wider mouth. Yes. So that we know, that we call as bay. So let us see next one, channel. Yes. What is channel? Yes. A passage of water that is wider than a strait. Yes. What is the meaning? A passage of water that is wider than strait. Yes. We have discussed about strait. A narrow passage of water that connects two large areas of water, that we called as strait. And also channel. The channel, it is a passage of water that is wider than strait. Okay. So this is more wider than strait, that we called as channel. Yes. Your English channel is in your mobile screen, so that we called as channel. Okay. So next one is cove. Yes. What is the cove? A small coastal inlet with a narrow restricted entrance. It is smaller than bay. Yes. That is a cove, means it is a small coastal inlet with a narrow restricted entrance and it is a smaller than a bay, that we called as go. Okay, so these are the bodies of water. Okay, so let us see next one. The earth's vast stretches of water are divided into five oceans and many seas. Yes. So on the earth's surface there are so many water is there, and that was divided into five oceans and many seas. So actually there is only one world ocean and one continuous body of salt water. Yes, but there are no real borders and the water flows around freely. Yes, and based on the continents that frame them, the world ocean has been divided into five major oceans. Yes, so actually there is only one world ocean and that has been divided into five ocean. Okay, and so let us see what are the five major oceans of the world. Okay, so first, in decreasing order of size, these are the Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean and the Arctic Ocean. Yes, among them let us see the first one ocean, that is the Pacific Ocean. Yes, so there are five oceans. Among them we are going to study about the Pacific Ocean. Okay, so in this picture you can observe the Pacific Ocean. Okay, and it is the largest ocean among the five oceans and the deepest ocean also. Okay, and it extends from the Arctic Ocean in the north. Yes, so it extends from the Arctic Ocean in the north and all the way to the Southern Ocean in the south. Yes, and it separates the two Americas, that is North America and South America, from Asia and Australia. So first ocean is that the Pacific Ocean, and it is the largest ocean and also it is the deepest ocean. Yes, so in the north side it has Arctic Ocean and in the southern side there is a Southern Ocean, and also two Americas, that is North America and South America, and the Asia and Australia, it separates. Yes, which one separates? That is Pacific Ocean separates. Okay, so let us see next one ocean, that is Atlantic. Yes, the Atlantic Ocean is the second largest ocean. Yes, the first one is Pacific Ocean and the second largest ocean is Atlantic Ocean, and it is almost S-shaped. Yes, here you can observe, yes, the North Atlantic Ocean and the South Atlantic Ocean, and it has S shape. Yes, and as it skirts Europe and Africa to the east and the two Americas, that is North and South America, to the west. Yes, as we know, so this Atlantic Ocean, it skirts Europe and Africa to the east. Yes, to the east side, where is east side? Yes, that is the right side of your mobile screen. Yes, so it skirts Europe and Africa to the east and two Americas, that is North and South, to the west. Yes, so let us see next one, the Indian Ocean. Yes, and this is the third largest ocean among the five oceans, and it has Asia to the north. Yes, so Indian Ocean, it has Asia continent in the north side and it has the Africa to the west side. Yes, the west side it has Africa continent, and the Southern Ocean to the south. Okay, the Southern Ocean, it is in the south side. Yes, and it is named after India, the only ocean which is named after a country. Yes, so it is named after India, which is named after a country. Yes, and next one is Southern Ocean or Antarctic Ocean. Yes, so it encircles the continent of Antarctica. Yes, so where is Antarctica continent? That is in South Pole of the globe. Yes, so The continent of Antarctica, yes. And in 2000 AD, the International Hydrographic Organization labeled this as the fifth ocean, and which includes the southern portion of the Pacific Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, and the Indian Ocean. Yes. In the 2000 AD, the International Hydrographic Organization, that is, it labeled this as the fifth ocean, and which included the southern portion of the Pacific Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, and the Indian Ocean. It lies in the southern hemisphere. Okay, so next one is Arctic Ocean. Yes, the Arctic Ocean, it is the smallest and the shallowest of the oceans, and it is located in the northern hemisphere, mostly within the Arctic Circle. Yes, so that is 90 degree. Okay, and it is mostly covered with ice. Yes, and Russia, Norway, Iceland, Greenland, Canada, and United States are the 6 countries that border the Arctic Ocean. Yes, so this is all about 5 oceans. So you can observe here, oceans of the world, that is, first is Pacific Ocean is there, Atlantic Ocean is there, Indian Ocean is there, Southern Ocean or Antarctic Ocean is there. Next one is Arctic Ocean. These are the important oceans of the world. Okay, so next, so this is all about oceans. So next class I will explain about the marine life, and here is a small video that is related to the oceans, and watch that video. Okay, thank you.
Welcome to Viral Rocket Channel. Hello kids, how are you? Today we are going to learn about oceans. An ocean is a large body of water, that is saline, means salt water. 71% of Earth's surface is covered by oceans. The Earth is divided into 5 different oceans. Let's learn the oceans one by one now. Pacific Ocean. The Pacific Ocean is the world's largest ocean. Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean is the world's second largest ocean. Indian Ocean. Indian Ocean is the world's third largest ocean. Southern Ocean. Southern Ocean is the world's newest and fourth largest ocean. Arctic Ocean. Arctic Ocean is the world's smallest ocean. We will learn one more time. Pacific Ocean. Atlantic Ocean. Indian Ocean. Southern Ocean. Arctic Ocean. Kids, let me ask some questions. many oceans are in the world? 5. Can you please name those 5 oceans? Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean, Arctic Ocean. Which is the first largest ocean? Pacific Ocean. Which is the second largest ocean? Atlantic Ocean. Which is the third largest ocean? Indian Ocean. Which is the newest and fourth largest ocean? Southern Ocean. Which is the smallest ocean? Arctic Ocean. So glad to spend time with us today. Bye, kids. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and share. For many more updates, please subscribe to our channel.